attention, though I can't say I care for the food.
I want entertainment.
Well, it certainly is nothing.
Oh my God, Edna, I am so sorry.
I know. I've spent many years slaving away to get this good. It didn't come easy, I'll tell you that.
You know, Edna, I was quite surprised when you asked me to have coffee with you. I never knew you were interested in chemistry.
Oh my God, I am very curious.
It seems a student has been leaving muffins in my classroom when I'm not there. But they're just awful. I mean, really bad. I wonder who it could be.
Awful, you say? What you... I don't know who it could be.
I thought I smelled some.
I mean, kids are so silly. I hate most of them. The obnoxious little brats.
Foolish infatuations of you.
Damn noisy, please.
The mystery of the fascinating subject of chemistry could quite...
Edna, you really do look special.
Oh, yeah, me too. I imagine they'd be constantly thinking about your bald head, the beads of sweat on your forehead, and the way your lab coat clings ever so snugly to your backside.
Sounds like you've, given it some thought.
Oh, yes, obvious, your coffee is getting cold, Watsy. Drink it all. It's good stuff.
Whoa, I'm feeling a little light. It must be the fumes from the lab.
Yeah, that's probably it. Have some more coffee.
Feeling not... Yeah, good. Oh,
and a little biology.